So welcome to Yellowwater, otherwise known as Nuwata Ngarruch Bar. Okay, it's a traditional name for this place. So Kakadu is made up of 19 different clans, as I was saying, the Murrumbul clan are the traditional owners of this area. Okay, so with your help this evening, I'll require you guys to help me look around, so point things out. Don't be afraid to yell out any questions or anything like that as well. This is a saltwater crocodile. Even though all the water in here is completely fresh. Saltwater crocodiles have got the ability to live both in fresh and salt water. Got a special gland that extracts that salt. That's fine. So we've got a reasonably good number of people on the boat. I won't get everyone running to the ones. You can really see those eyes that are having a good look at us. Just checking out what's in the Bay Marie for dinner. It's about average, the water level. It's constantly dropping as each day goes past. Some wets come early, some wets come late. Some wets barely come at all. Some come down really hard. Hey? Yeah, it's around sort of December, February, January time. Chasing those other two away. I thought we were going to have a fight on a hand, because when they do a territory fight, it is the most exciting thing to see. They're looking down at you, Mog, going, what are they doing? Thank you. So we're back out here into Yellow Water Billabong, Murrumburruchpa. So on behalf of the Murrumbul clan, Yellow Water Cruisers and myself Adam, I want to thank you for being on board this evening. It was quite a lovely cruise with a good bunch of people, and I hope you really enjoyed yourselves. I hope you got some nice photos. Enjoy the rest of your stay here in Kakadu. So thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, so just as we come in here to dock, guys, I'm just going to require everybody to remain seated for me. Thank you.